I knew it. There it is again. Scared myself is all.
Careful, guy.
Are waiting for time to stop on its own, but I think their prophecy needs a little push. The Stone Market clock tower is so tall, you can see it all the way from Alldale. If there's a way to stop time, then this is it. I made it inside the tower, now I just have to figure out how to sabotage it. It's centuries old, and they say its gears have killed more men than the city's guillotine. It'll be full of Hammerites, too. Some of them spend their whole lives here maintaining it. They're not going to let me throw a wrench in their clockworks. Not without a fight. I'll be making my way down from the top. With a little luck along the way, I can figure out how to turn the thing off. Let's just hope my way of dealing with the prophecies is more productive than the Keeper's, or this could be a big waste of time. Machines could crush me flat. Better keep on my toes.
If thou hast a child, then teach him not of truth or guilt. Thank you.
about stopping time, but this should let me stop the clockworks. is always easier than up. It's a long way, but down is always easier than up.
Dares disturb my meditations.
Whatever it was, 'tis well gone now. Well, there seems nothing there now.
The builder said, smite thine enemies without mercy.
Thank you. I think 'twas nothing after all.
someone there.
Stopped, but this is looking more destructive than I had planned, and while I made some profit, I didn't notice any prophecies being fulfilled.
Just see if it goes again.
I think there's someone in the alleyway.
You'll be up. What's all this?
Can you speak? Can you tell me what happened to you?
Someone's there! In the street!
Thank you.
Interpreter Katika.
Katika! Keeper Orland, Katika is dead, murdered. I went to bring her the copy of Moran she requested, but then her door was open. She never leaves it open. I looked in and
Garrett has killed Interpreter Katika, you say? Seize him and bring him to the council room. This is the only murder in our ranks since these halls were founded by the first of our ancestors.
Garrett had no reason to kill Katika. Has he not walked in line with the prophecies before?
Yet some say the prophecies point to him as brethren and betrayer. Surely he knew that the
Enter Garrett killed Constantine.
Yes, and Karis as well. His hands long.
A thief. And no stranger to murder
is. Does not match the manner in which Katika was killed. How could Garrett have been the
Remember
one?
Remember that we asked Garrett to join us, to share his knowledge and skill. But now we turn upon him without proof.
Broken and destroys the clock tower. Petty vandalism.
Notice that the clock tower does appear that way from some angles. We must consider the implications. If that prophecy refers to one of
the clock tower is irrelevant. The matter at hand is murder done by one who we accepted as our guest and brother.
Proceedings are highly irregular.
I have heard enough! Garrett, have you anything to say before sentence is passed?
You haven't listened to anyone else yet, Orland. Why start now?
Silence! You are declared guilty of Interpreter Katika's murder. Your punishment will be determined by the Council. Now remove him!
I regret to inform you that Garrett has escaped.
Very good. Call together the Keeper Enforcers. They will track him down and erase our problem.
Our door can't be used. Something must be wrong with the glyphs. The enforcers are using telepathy to communicate silently. I don't think they know I can hear them.
I knew it!
Thank you.
dead. I guess Ramian isn't going to be much help after all.
Evening to you.
Remember, death to anyone who might aid the betrayer.
Uh-oh. Huh? Hello? Place like this.
Another stinking drunk. Look at the shabby way he's dressed. Excuse me, sir. Oh!
Damn watch!
did I just hear?
Lost sight, but will not allow for a cute escape.